DNA double helix. The structure of DNA was discovered by James Watson and Francis Crick in 1953. It consists of a double helix with genetic information encoded in its sequence of nucleotides.